A few days ago, we revealed pictures of Shah Rukh Khan with his 3D printed statue. The Bollywood Badshah's iconic romantic pose has now been immortalized by this one-of-its-kind 3D model. Shah Rukh Khan received this life-sized metallic model as a birthday present from his Red Chili's VFX team. Watch what all Shah Rukh Khan said after receiving this superb birthday gift.
This is my birthday gift, which I am taking very late, a few months later than my birthday, which shows how busy we all are or have been at Red Chili's, myself included. Not as busy as the VFX team, because apart from finishing Happy New Year, working on Fan and other various works, Harry, Caitlin and the whole team has done a cyber scan and designed this whole thing. Is the first step towards Make in India. It's not just a mere statue. In tandem with Autodesk, what they have done is this is the first 3D printed model in the world of a full body ever done. So I want to take it home. It's solid state. I don't know the material it is made of, but it's very solid state. They say this can replace so many other things in the world right now that are essential not only for medicine but even for technology. And it's exactly to the same scale as I am, each part. And it's 40 kgs right now, just a little lighter than me. Otherwise, exactly the same. Even the folds in the pants and the shoes, the creases, everything that has been worked upon in modeling by the VFX team at Red Chili's and Autodesk. They've all sat together and done the first 3D printing model of mine. This is very touching. So thank you, Red Chili's VFX. And thank you everyone who's worked on it, Autodesk, and everyone who's helped in the scan, the guys who worked on Maya, everything. But this is overwhelming. I thought statues would be made in a different way, but how technology has gone forward, and I'm really, really, really grateful to be part of this amazing new technology. The next one, I'm going to do bare body, so that everyone knows my six pack is also here. But thank you, Red Chili's VFX, and I don't know where to keep it. It would be really narcissistic to keep it in my house. But inshallah, I'll work hard enough so that this can be utilized as a figure of the work that I've done over the years. Thank you, everyone. This is outstanding. I'm dying to show it to my kids. Look what your father's become. I'm a silver, shiny statue in my classical pose, or the pose that I keep doing because I don't know what other pose to do. So thank you very much.
On the work front, the actor has begun filming for his next movie titled Fan, where he plays a crazy Shah Rukh Khan fan.